Okay, second try. I'll be recording this and uploading afterwards. But Mort is commentary is doing commentary as well, so I hope you'll check that out. Okay, interesting. So there's no village and no non-terminal draw. So either you put those starts on embassy. So that you have draw. And then you play with two bridges as payload. And like Artificer Relic, Trash with Lookout. Or you put those starts on bridge. No, I don't think that's good. No, I think I'm gonna put it on embassy. And because like you want Lighthouse and Relic in play. So we're gonna be doing Lookout. And I think I prefer Silver over Bridge. Or maybe not. Let's see, I do want to afford Lost Arts. Which Silver is good at, but we might get flooded with Silver from their embassies. Oh, and we had a. Like, I didn't have a sub, so I. Asked them before the match if they had a sub, if I should get one. And they said they had one. And then we loaded the first game, and it was all base cards. So I went and bought. Does this matter here? Yeah, I guess I want to hit five. So let's trash the Oregon Estate. Nice. Toss the Hovel by Embassy. It's either a second embassy or a bridge now. I think I'll go for the second embassy. Not entirely sure what they're doing. They have a lot of silvers already. Yeah, now we can Lost Arts, the embassy. Now we want to get bridge. Do we look out before or after playing the embassy? We get to draw five, discard three. Draw five, discard three. There's three cards left. Then draw five, discard. I think with embassy first. Okay, this is good. Now there's a hovel down there, so we can trash. Oh, we can even do this and buy a bridge. Like, the turn is not getting better anyway. I feel in a very good spot. Did they get an... They got an embassy. This is slightly awkward trigger, but it's fine. I'm gonna be taking two cards. There's two coppers down there. I'm slightly tempted to get a second lookout. So we can't do more bridges. Do I want another lookout? I think so. Do I? Or do I get the lighthouses? The lighthouses don't matter. I think I'll take a second look out. But I mostly just need more embassies. Not great that they're getting a third embassy before me. Oh no, I have three embassies. Never mind. So I should be able to set up. Three, four, five, six. I have no clue how many cards I'm going to top deck now. Okay, just one. That's good. I mostly want more embassies. Do I want the silver? Let's take a lighthouse, I guess. We might get golds. Okay, that's a good turn from them. So now we are just greening. So, is there any way I can set up an embassy top deck here? So many silvers down there. Right, I can either set up an embassy top deck or I can have more silvers in hand. Which I probably prefer having more silvers. Also, is the lighthouse the silver better? They're gonna cost 6 each after the cost reduction. So I'm gonna need. I want up to 18. Yeah, the odd money from Lighthouse really doesn't make any sense. Maybe the second lookout is bad. Yeah, they weren't as trash as me. Oh, I suppose I maybe should have started due to seeding. Oh, whatever. Okay, we got pig necro. That's important to know, to consider. We got inventor. But no great. So it's either minion draw or dendro. Neither works with tactician. There's no trashing. It has to be the uni. It has to be uni minion. Wait, how does this work with Harbing? Wait, if I buy a Harbinger, Then my next hand is going to be four coppers and one of these cards. And wait, what does the graveyard do? Only treasures action cards. Wait, four cards. It triggers a shuffle. No, I don't think Harbinger does anything. So I think not buying anything gets me somewhere faster. Do I want the potion or the inventor? The inventor can gain the potion. Oh, I don't know. This is so bad. They have such a better opening than me. What a random comment. It's not even so not relevant to the game at all. So bad, so bad. And maybe that should have been a market square. Oh, this is awful. These draws. No. Because now I can do a uni. Take a. Wait, what do I take? It's probably an inventor and not a minion. An Arcane Harbinger to top deck it. Oh, I forgot there's another inventor down there. Well, whatever. Okay, I don't get. Wait, this is actually awful. Guess no, I didn't get a uni. Okay, this was bad. Harbinger or Market Square? I think I'm on to one more Harbinger. Do we pick the Necro? I think so. Do I have three or four inventors? So that caught my second, which I top decked. Then I gained a third. Okay, so I had three. Yeah, so an extra buy there would have been good. Oh, they take the den. Which I'm not sure that I like. Question, do we take both inventors here? Yeah, I think so. They still don't have any plus Y. So bad draws. Although, like, post the first shuffle, our decks are filled with junk, so we're going to have bad draws. Galleria? No. Do I pick this? I think I do. My dick is so garbage. Okay, finally a good turn. Oh no, don't tell me they're gonna minion me. Oh please God, don't minion me. Please. Please, please, please don't. Mean, I guess they only have one. No. Oh, my heart. My heart. I think we just go for it. Are more unis good? I'm not sure. Yeah, probably. Piles are low-ish. I mean, probably pick this. Oh, this is so bad. So, well, I only have one Harbinger, so I think we do this. Oh my God, what is this draw? What is this freaking draw? I think we just continue with minions. No, oh, that was very bad. Wait, I need to top deck a minion now. Okay, it's fine. So I guess we can top deck the inventor. How many buys do we need to end? It's eight. 3, 4, 5. Or it's 9 with gain and play. But I've had to pick two of my inventors. So that's probably not happening. How many minions do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. There's one more down there. This is not a great shuffle, but it's not a terrible one either. I'm gonna have to score here. One way or another. I think I have to start going for the conspirators. Wait, four, four. Yeah, I think it's inventor on top. We're gonna take market square. We're gonna uni for. Oh, that was the wrong card. Wait. I want two conspirators here. Redens. I think we have three unis each. Uni. Or do I only have two? Yeah, three unis each. Two, three, four. Five, six. Okay, they have six inventors. But they can't play them because they only have three units. So they can play four inventors. Four inventors. Three units. Oh, and they have gains for market square. Oh, yeah, they're piling so bad if they want to. If they can draw. No, they can't draw. There's like no way they draw. Like none at all. They have 10 cards and that's it. So I'm gonna take Conspirator University. Oh, and wait. Wait, I'm clicking all the bad cards today. We want harbingers. There's no reason not to take them. Harbinger. Do I want one estate? Sure. Well, oh, I forgot the Galleria. Oh, thank God I got this date. Yeah, they didn't get enough inventors in play. Well, no, it doesn't matter with Galleria. Yeah, they would need a lot of money. What's first to 3.5? It's so many games. One or two or three or. Oh, they had a bunch of buys. So was buying the estate bad? Because it opened up the estate pileout? I wasn't keeping track. Whatever. Okay, Storyteller draw. Butcher Fortress, payload. Research trashing. Inherit. Good question. What are we doing for? Well, we're not hitting seven. We're hitting five unless the patron bottom decks. Which case it's a butcher? I think. Are silvers better than patrons? No. No, they're not. I think it's another patron. Ah! What is this draw? Okay, I don't like the gold. I think I just click more patrons. Okay. Let's inherit race here. And now we get Storyteller. Wait, there's no plus buy. Right, but there's Fortress Butcher, so it doesn't matter. Although I'll be having a lot of spare money. So, how many cards do I want to draw? I can draw seven. That's a bit too many. So, there are three estates.
Actually, drawing seven might be good. That gets me to the end of the shuffle. Wait, no, wait, that's. No, actually, it's better to play that afterwards. No, I can't count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, never mind, I can't count. 4, 5, 6, 7. Probably time to take a butcher. Second storyteller or fortress? We're pretty likely to have the storyteller in there. So I think we take the fortress. Or, well, it could be the hostelry. I probably should have taken a big hostelry at some point. Oh, well. Okay, now there are. How many cards do I need to draw? My deck started with 10 cards. My deck started with 10 stop cards. Four of them turn into non-stop cards. So I have six stop cards. And then I added three patrons. So we're up to nine stop cards. And then I added Butcher, 10 stop cards. Of which you have four in hand. So I think we draw six. But if we draw seven, we can gain and play. And be on the safe side. Oh, yeah, and we want to do this. Yeah, we surely want the second storyteller. Hostelry or butcher? Or province? No, probably not. I think I'm fine with two storytellers. Oh, they inherited patron. That's weird. No, don't want to use coffers. Okay, Okay, two estates down there. So I need to draw five. Unless I want to gain and play. What would it be that I gain and play? A butcher? Yes. So probably six cards then. One, two, three, four, five, six. It wants to be a cantrip. So I can gain and play again. Another butcher? Sure. Oh, I'm out of villagers. Wait. So I can't gain and play that. Yes, I actually need a village. In which case, a hostelry sounds great. And then I buy an estate. Don't think I need to spend coffers. Actually, let's leave the states for the end. Yeah, that was over. So I'm 2-1 now. Yep. So yeah, count is gonna be the trashing, which is pretty good with gear. Or well, not awful. You open mountain village, don't like that. I think double gear into like f either festival or count.
Probably the count. Although I would like a merchant camp with it so I can play. Or how. This is not great. I think we'll take the merchant camp and then take the count. Yeah. Wasn't the best draw, but I'm not gonna complain. It would be nice to get some money here. Although it's not a requirement, given that we have count. But probably a silver is fine. Good trash, holy. Peddler? Is that too little money? No, I think it's good. Do I top deck it or not? Think I top deck it. Yes, good. So I don't think I trash here, actually. I think I take a festival. So if I set aside these, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or if I just set aside 1. No. No, I can do that. 1, 2, discard 2, buy festival. Or... or I can trash and have 5 next turn regardless.
No, I'm drawing next turn if we do this, I think. Discard. Oh no! This is awful. Kind of the worst draw. Seven and two buys. Peddler. Mining village. How are we doing on draw? How are we doing on draw? No, that's a third village with three terminals. I want another buy, though. Think we'll do that. Now I need to top deck it. Oh, that should have been a bomb. Oh, derp. That's cute. Yeah, that's good. Festival Slay is great. I'm probably not popping the village. I don't really know what I'm doing. Like, do I set aside or do I trash? It's trash, I guess. One, two, three, four, five. So I can get two peddlers here. Yeah, sure.
Don't ask me what I got by waiting. Don't ask. Don't ask. Need more festivals. Yeah, I'm so behind.
Can they draw that?
Maybe they have spare horses. That feels impossible to draw. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 11. Don't need 11. Wait. Yes. I have so many merch. I don't think I need to top deck that. Can I draw? I think I can, but I'm not sure. Oh god, my bomb should have been a... My name should have been a bomb so badly. So badly. They did draw. Okay, I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. Oh boy. Well, they're certainly heading straight for the state pile out. I do have Swift. Weird. Swift is not fast enough. Okay, sad. This merchant cap is garbage. So I have 4 buys. It's way too few. Way too few. Two peddlers to Wayfarers.
In which case, I don't need money at all. I can gain a duchy. No, I can't. Maybe I should have taken the peddlers. I don't know. Let's see if they take. So, how many festivals do I have? Two. No. Well, let's see how many I played last turn, because I played all of them. Play three festivals. So, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Buys, which is all the states, but that doesn't help me because they have VP. How many peddlers do I have? Bought two, played one, two, three, four. So six peddlers, that's $6. Three festivals, that's 12.
Two animal spheres. That's 20. Copper, 21. Trash the mining villagers, 23. Yeah, that doesn't help me. That's not set aside. Did I miscount? No, I didn't. That's good. So I had one card overdraw there. And set aside one card. That's draw neutral, right? Yes, I have one card overdraw. So I think I do. Damn it, I need to threaten the trip. No, I don't. Do I? I think I want to threaten the triple. Prov. Yeah, I need one more money. Wait. No, I need more points. Or they can do the estate pile out. Damn, fuck. Wait, they still can do it. Oh, I'm so screwed. Wait. How do I stop that? Whoa, I was one coin off the tie as well. If I bought the states into the provinces here. Oh, that's so bad. But okay, the duchy doesn't protect against the state pileout. So, there's no reason to get it. In which case, let's get the gear. A copper. And, do we get a sleigh? I don't think so. The copper actually good. I had one card overdraw. So I'm one card short with this buy, which means I should be able to either triple province or province in all the states. Looks like they're stopping here. Double duchy doesn't save them.
Nor does the province. Province is state. Means I need 19. Oh. Province duchy does stop the state pile out. Now they need to take the states. Oh. I trash this? I probably do. This is not the way. So the estate pile is 26. Cost 16 and 8 buys. If I take province duchy. Estate doesn't help. Triple province is 24. Triple duchy means it's just 15 to win. We can't do that. I can't just take estates. Double duchy means it's 20 to win. Has to be promised duchy, right? No, I don't think the slay is good. Don't think the coppers are good either. I think I lost here. Stay mounted, which is good. Oh. Wow, really?
Oh no, what is this? So if I triple duchy, then they need to duchy province to win. No! They need duchy province X to win. Which is 15 and 3 buys. But like, it's either that or not touching the duchies at all and buying province and a bunch of estates. In which case they need 16 and 2 buys to win. Or I don't touch province. Wait, no. Triple duchy loses against 15 and 3 buys. Province duchy loses against 16 and 2 buys. Promise Duchy Estate still is against double province. Damn it. Yeah. Two. Should have done the Duke trash. Okay, we got allies. Spanish barracks. Heh Okay. What do we do here? Like the actions are kind of lacking. So, man, well, there's drawing elder blacksmith, the draw is mana, there's drawing mana. I guess you do menagerie and Elder Town Crier is pretty good payload. And Jester is decent payload. We do want the silver. Oh, there's no plus buy, which makes Jester kind of decent. I think I want to banish. I don't love the force. Let's take a Jester here. We could banish two coppers. No, that's not good. Let's take an encampment here. Try to get a big banish. Oh, God! Silly good banish. Well, we're gonna banish all this. Town Crier. Menagerie encampment. I don't have a lot of coppers now. I have three coppers and two estates. Jester silver. Okay, that's not enough for manager to work. Just a menagerie, I guess. Wait, how many? I banished four coppers. So this can be my last banish of coppers, because then I will have one copper left. I don't want this. I'm spending so many times doing banish. Like, I don't want any of the cards in this deck. I probably should take it. God, I don't know. Oh, we can changeling it.
course. Encampment or Jester? Banish. Oh, let's take the encampment and gain a jester. Man. Well, okay. Banish, barracks, province. I don't know. There's gold and copper. That's fine. Well, no, it's not. Oh, I'm gonna have so many coppers. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Yes, please. Okay, we're gonna have to give up on the menagerie, I think. Do we province here is the question. I think we're gonna do that. Like, we're not gonna get more gains. And then we're changeling for encampment or menagerie. We do have two coppers. Oh no. Yeah, this is a lot of jesters. Do they want it or do they want the changeling? These coppers are awful. I hate them. Urk. Hmm. I'm surprised that he's actually taking the jesters and not taking changelings. It's kind of bad that he's not doing gain and play. I guess he has less draw than me. But yeah, he can promise here. Oh, brr. Wait, does this matter? Not really. So the plunder is tempting, but I think it's bad. I think I gotta take the province. And then be very sad that my menageries are bad. I shouldn't have gone into menagerie. Well, finds a way. Okay, first curse. Would love a second gold. Oh, I don't think that's good. I think that's actually really bad. Like, you make it possible for me to gain it. You can have it. No, wait, Menagerie finds a way. Third copper, second curse. But I think they're kind of screwed because they didn't province. Because like my deck is getting worse, but I think I can keep provincing. Wait, they're the first player. What's the standings? Oh, I guess you can do that. Didn't think of that. Do I want a menagerie or a gold? Also, I maybe shouldn't have proc this shuffle. I think it's bad. I think it's really bad. Yeah. Wait, why are they? No, I'm the first player. I'm blind. Whatever. It's 2-2. Do I buy a state? Not if they go for the duchy. Wow. Yeah, they go for the really long game. Because they have the plunders. Maybe they get another plunder here. Piles are lowering. The piles are really low. Do I even want the changelings? I don't know. Courier or banish? Or estate? Menagerie finds a way. Rip gold. Oh, they gave a gold. They took a menagerie. Interesting. Yeah, I'm in a bad spot now. I'll take it. I have the province. See if they can province. They could.
I don't think the 3-3 is good. I can't gamble. I could gamble next turn, though. Proc looks fine. No. Like proc pawn doesn't do much. Proc fool does nothing. And you don't really care for getting a lot of walled villages. Puka should be really good. S should modify. I think I want to gamble. Six card hand sounds good. Together with 1, 2, 3, 4, 3. Wait, six cards. Is state, estate, page, copper. Yeah, so that's three money. That doesn't do much. I guess I can get another fool. So what I do on three? Probably another page. Don't think I want the pawn. Actually, oh yeah, probably should have played the curse call at some point. And bought a modify. Here, turn two, no.
Let's see, this is four. What are those three cards? So I want to trigger this shuffle. Drew a silver there. Didn't draw a silver there. My silvers have I gained? Gained one there. Oh, this is my lucky coin. Yes, lucky coin and estate. Okay. Five, six, seven. Eight minus two is four. Minus two is two. Think we play that. This is a lot of silvers. They gained two cards there. Okay, yeah. I want the Pooka. I really want the Pooka. To get through all these silvers. Rip. Maybe not yet. Because then we can draw the hero dead. Not sure about this fool. But thanks. You should do that. I don't want anything. Just want to get through these cards. Oh. Yeah, we can play that. I think I'll play it. Because there's a lot of stuff here. But don't play that. So good! Oh my god, yes. Oh, so good! I love Gamble. Oh my god, I love Gamble. They haven't bought it once. I bought it 12 times. I don't think gambling here is good, though. Now I just want pukas. Maybe here it's fine. Modifies the only plus. No, there's pawn. Yeah, let's hit the puka. How many states are there? No. Yeah. Holy shit, that's a lot of silvers. Do I want to play the cursed gold? Don't think so. Do I want to trash it? No. I think I want a hero. They have no draw. Library? With this many treasures in your deck? You're crazy. Let's do that. I don't know about this. I have three Pukas and a modifier I need to feed. I think I'm fine. He's probably card by. Probably want to modify the cursed gold. Oh, it should be possible to do gamble shenanigans, right? Yes.
So there's a modifier down there, which can modify the state. Oh, there's a fool as well. 13, 14.
Do I need more draw? No, I think I'm fine. Fairgrounds? No. Take a gold. I mean, these cards in hand don't matter. Yeah, sure. Page or pawn? I kind of need a treasure hunter, I think. Oh, but let's get that one at the end. Coin buy. Raid is kind of funny. I don't give a shit about Lost in the Woods, I think. I do need more pukas. Is it even more buys anymore? Maybe not. This is a lot of singlers! What a game. What a game to finish on. Well, there's plenty of trashing at least. It's a decent 2. There is alternate trashing. I mean, it's not Sawn Amb. I don't think it's any of the fours. So it's definitely one Amb. But what's the second card? I think it's another ambassador, and then we raise one of the ambassadors. And we don't need it. Oh, Silver Sona, you are lost, my friend. That's gonna, well, especially if you don't line them up. So Navant looks awful here. This is my last estate, but I can raise it, so. So that's raise estate copper. I think I can return 2 coppers here. Then get another silver. Then what? Maybe I just return one. Then I have silver, copper. Yes. I think this is better. We're gonna raise the... So down there is silver, copper, and... So we're not hitting six. That's kind of awkward. Are we gonna help them on the Sonos? I guess we'll take a more grave. Not great. Wait, this is fine. Can raise the ambassador and then play the more grave. Oh, it's still just five. That's awkward. That's unlucky. Don't really need the conspirator yet, but we'll be able to use it soon. Okay, now we can buy Border Village. And take oh now I don't have an ambassador anymore. Well, conspirator, I guess. This is awkward. Sad draw. Very sad draw. So sad. Means I don't hit six. Maybe I'll buy races then. Race silver? Yeah, sure. So do I trash a sil do I raise a silver or do I raise a race? I think I raise a race. Now there's Border Village, Margrave, Conspirator. It's 50-50 that I get the good stuff. Wait, this is worse, isn't it? No, it's not. Ah, didn't get to attack. Border Village and Margrave. Actually, yeah, both of them turn out to be 50-50. Oh, I should be taking Avantos now. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. That's Border Village, Conspirator, Conspirator. We're going to be training the conspirators. We could go into monuments. I don't know what the payload is like. So I had 10. So they're actually doing fine. Although they're down a buy. Now they're really down buys. They don't need, now they're just that. This is just letting draw. That's not good. They added zero payload there. This is 14. So I probably want the Margrave. So like this is 4, 8. Yes, I need more draw. And the question is, do I want another buy with that? Think so. Fourth buy. Sounds good to me. Or I could train the conspirators. No, I think I want the Margrave here. Think I toss a border village. So I tossed three stop cards out of my total of four. They have zero conspirators. Yeah, we're trading those. I can't click both of them, right? No. I can only auto play one copy. Singing love song for myself. Lately I've been singing love songs for myself. Lately I've been singing love songs. Lately I've been singing. Is Gropper good? Lately I've been singing. I don't think so. Lately I've been singing. Lately I've been singing love songs. Lately I've been singing. Lately I've been singing. This looks so bad. So, how much did I have? What? Let them figure out both these cards. Twelve, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Triple conspirator training. How many gains do they have? They have two more graves. And a grave robber. That's four gains. So I can't do that. Okay. Six, 10, 14. X. That's awkward. 6, 8, 14, 18. I guess that's good enough. Training province conspirator. Oh, this is a bad hand to get attacked. No, wait, it depends on what they draw. We're definitely discarding that. And that, and then probably this. Yes. Wait, I have five stop cards. Toast two. No, I need to play two more graves to guarantee not dying. Wait. Yeah, I can do this. No, I can't. I don't believe in this. I don't believe in this. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. But I'm threatening 21. I could at least triple here. Can probably ritual aboard a village too as well. Yeah, should remember that. Oh, right, I forgot the grave robber border village interaction. Do they have the draw to support that? Think they have another border village. I'm getting a bit scared now. Are they threatening Cord? They might very well be. Although if they take province here, No. I have 27. But 7 is a bad number. Oh, it's such a bad number. I think. Oh, so what do I do? What do I do? Am I afraid of the quad?
Can they draw even? I shouldn't rely on that.
I mean, they can triple without too much problem. Can they quad? Maybe. I think I lose against the quad. So, I think we take one province and ritual. And then a bunch of duchies. At 27, I said. That's 12. Five, 10, 15 is 27. Can refrain from crashing at all. Or I can trash a copper and ritual the province. For few less points. Wait, no, I can't ritual province triple duchy. I don't have the buys for that. Okay. So ritual province double duchy then, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, 25, 26, 27. Yeah, I don't threaten the quad, and I'm quite far away from it. So I think we play it a bit safe. 8, 12, 22. Please attack me. What the hell? Please attack me again. You have two Margaries, right? Yes, I think you do. That's all your Vantos. Maybe you can quad.
Man, do I want a ritual, a conspirator, or a Margrave?
Wait, can they just pile? Oh, I guess. No, wait, can they? They can tie? Oh my lord, no, they win by one.